All day, every day, Lobo Nation.
Stay classy.
Hey. Two more days, Lobos. You can make it.
We can?
I hope so.
I hope I can, that's for sure.
Anyway, the lunch for today is south of the border pie or chicken pot pie. Sounds yummy.
Sure. Now, please do the country a favor and stand for the pledge.
Please. Cut it.
Pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Practice for basketball is today, and on February 11th, the basketball season is going to shoot off with the first game against Aurora Quest. 7th grade is here, and 8th grade is at Quest.
And now for some medical news. If you have recently received your immunizations, bring your papers to the nurse as fast as possible.
Tomorrow, Hayden will have a special report about the volleyball season.
And Monday, we will have a new segment. It will be Guess the Lobo!
Yeah, I'm not saying it that way.
I know.
So, anyway, make sure you are here all week and next week so you can watch these awesome reports.
And of all the great Lobo achievements, for all the hard work we've done, it will be held tomorrow, so be here.
And not only will you receive an award, but you also get a principal's pass, so you can get in front of the lunch line and out of uniform.
Yep.
College reports will be out, so be prepared to see how you've been doing so far this quarter.
Students, please keep your backpacks in your lockers from now on. Teachers might be willing to take them away, so keep them in your lockers, please.
Especially if you have food in there, they can eat it.
Hello, Lobos. Me and Mr. Gretam are here for the student recognition assembly on Friday. So, go ahead, Mr. Gretam.
Hey, I'm here to talk a little bit more to you guys about student recognition and what's going to happen on Friday. And as you guys know, you're having a ceremony by grade level on Friday. And what we're going to do is we're going to recognize some students for some awards. So, first award.
School spirit
award, you guys, is for the person at school who most represents the way of the Lobo. And the way of the Lobo, you guys, is being nice to people, being respectful to your teachers, making sure that you're keeping your hands to yourself, you're being appropriate, and that you're proud of your school. That's the way of the Lobo. That's the first award that we're going to nominate kids for.
The second award is honor roll.
That's for you guys that are killing it in the class. You're getting P's, you're getting A's, you're doing absolutely what your teachers need you to be doing, and you're learning. That's your honor roll award.
And then the next roll, which will be the third one, you guys did not know, is the Dean's List.
The Dean's List is the award that kids get from Mrs. Savaloya, and individual teachers actually recommend kids who maybe you've had some issues in the past, but for now, you're doing exactly what you need to be doing. You're behaving well, you're being respectful, and Mrs. Savaloy is going to be presenting you with those awards personally.
The fourth award is the most improved student.
Maybe you struggled at the beginning of the year, you couldn't really read or write well, and maybe you struggled with math, and now you're one of the tops of the class. That's for you. You kids are most improved. That's the award your teachers are nominating you for.
And the last, but not least, the content awards.
Maybe you're the best mathematician in your grade. Maybe you are one of the best athletes in your grade, or artists, or musicians, or whatever that is. The content awards are awards that teachers specifically wrote for kids in their classes that best represent what it is that they ask them to do. And you guys, those are your awards that you're getting this Friday.
Hope you have a great day and see you again tomorrow.
Stay classy, Lobos!